Good morning, Highlands. My name is Kelsey.
And my name is Megan.
Today is February 22nd.
And weather today will be mostly cloudy with a high of 38 and a low tonight of 23. It may snow this weekend, but it looks dry to start next week.
The word of the week is retell and reconnect.
Here's your Scotty news. Webb will have a work day today during lunch.
Our school social is today after school. Make sure you leave the building and go to the main front doors to come in. We can't let you back in until everybody is out of the building.
Here's a video from Mr. Elkins on the how to lock door, increase your safety during a lockdown.
Good morning. Today we're going to be talking about lockdown drills. We want everybody to feel safe, and today we're just going to talk about the doors and what happens at the beginning of a lockdown. So in the very beginning of a lockdown, the first thing that's going to happen is that in the office, somebody's going to hit the lockdown button. Once they do that, all of the doors are going to lock. And you'll see that there is a door right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. All these places have doors that are going to automatically lock. The reason that I'm showing you this today is because I want you to understand that if the doors lock, that if an intruder were in this section, they would be stuck in this section. They wouldn't be able to get to the 6th grade hall. They wouldn't be able to get down the 7th or 8th grade hall. They would only be able to get down this section because the doors would be locked. If they were in the 7th grade hall, they wouldn't be able to get into the main hall. And if they left the building, they wouldn't be able to get back in the building because all of the outside doors would be locked as well. So today I just wanted to give you a quick look at what our doors look like and how those lock when when we have a lockdown, if there's an intruder in the building. I also want you to notice right here, this is your cafeteria doors. We would automatically lock those as well. So if you were in the cafeteria, an intruder would not be able to get into the cafeteria.
In sports, signing up for spring sports is open. If you are interested in track, baseball, or softball, come to the sport meeting on March 5th. Your parents can start registering you online now.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to Jose Casas, Leila Correa, Mario Forrest, Jack Soraya Garza, Caitlin Peterson, Ali Sanchez, and Kalidan Stills.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today. Fish sandwich and fries. Yummy.
Have a good weekend. Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty.